Hey, Scotty, I thought you said these EVs were going to ruin the weekend.